Hi, this is Hank Klinger here. I'm sitting here in the beautiful hills above Mölndal, Sweden, just shooting a video for you guys. And I wanted to talk about the law of attraction today and how it can change your life. Now, a lot of people have heard the law of attraction, but they might not have really grasped what it is. You see, the law of attraction basically dictates that thoughts become things. But the way the law of attraction is it isn't like you just visualize a red Ferrari and it appears. No, it's more along the lines of you wake up and you're grateful for everything and you're happy about life and the relationships that you have and the money that flows into you, and you see the world in abundance. And by doing this, you send off like vibrations into the universe that attract them back to you. You see, it's been proven by quantum physics that DNA literally sends out vibrations into the universe that attract like vibrations. It's really one of the most powerful things known to man, and we really don't know how it works. And it's just the same thing as a thought, is that quantum physics has also proven that thoughts are the most powerful force known to man. If you really think about it, thoughts are able to move mountains, to send men to the moon, to go to the bottom of the ocean, to start wars even, you know, things that aren't good necessarily, but they are the most powerful thing, because everything that happens in the world, in life, that changes the world, all starts with the power of an idea. And right now is the power of an idea. That's time has come. Now, by now you might be wondering what I do for a living. See, I work online and I travel the world because I love to travel, I love to live free, and I love to inspire others. But for those of you who don't know me, for a long time I struggled with addiction and alcoholism and all other sorts of problems. And it's only been in the last year that I cleaned up, but the transformation that I've gone through mentally, spiritually, and physically has been like nothing I can put into words. And I attribute a lot of this to the law of attraction and through meditation and visualization. And all of this can be taught if you are just willing to learn. There has to be a will to change. And I imagine if you're watching this video that you have that will. So if you have that will, I simply suggest that you keep watching this video, and at the end I'll tell you what to do next. But for me, it all started with just that change, that I wanted something more out of life. I wanted to see what was really out there. And this change happened gradually. The decision came in an instant though. Now through spiritualism and meditation and visualization and such, the world is literally transformed around me. It's been proven that awareness, consciousness expands, and you start to see things in a different light. Like now I sit here in this park, and the colors seem such more vibrant. The sounds are so crystal clear. It's like the birds are singing for me. The sky is so blue, I can feel the warmth and the sun shining through these trees even though I can't see it. And it's just amazing how much you start to appreciate things when your consciousness and your awareness really starts to open up. And I'm not gonna lie, it takes a little bit of work. It's not easy, but it's simple. And it just takes some dedication and time, but any of you can achieve this if you're just willing to make the change, if you're willing to take the chance, if you're willing to step into your power. And by now, I think you can tell that I really care about you. See, my definite purpose in life is to help inspire others to get up and believe in themselves and get out and do the same for themselves and to inspire others. I've found my why, and I want to help you find your why. I want to help you find meaning and purpose with your life, because when you have the meaning, when you have the purpose, it gives you drive to do the things that you want to do, like take care of your family, travel to exotic locations, and sink your toes into the hot sand. It's really an amazing, amazing thing when this starts to happen, when the shift in your mind goes like that. It happens and you instantly notice things different. It's like the veil is lifted off your eyes and you see the world for what it really is. The connection and everything. You see, I believe in the universal intelligence. You can call it what you want, God, the universe, I don't care. But I believe that there is another consciousness that connects us all. And you see, most people look over here and they see a tree, they see a bird, they see the grass. Myself, I see life. I see life in everything now. When I look at these buildings, I see development, I see inspiration, I see thoughts that took form and people that took action. And it's an amazing thing when you start to see life this way and you start to see the magical experiences in everything. And by now you're probably pretty interested about how you can be thinking the same way and how you can change your life. And if you're still watching this, then I know you're ready for it. And the next thing you need to do is you need to take your mouse, click the link below this video, and get started. And I'll see you inside. Take care. My name's Hank Klinger.